second.
No, he
so
wouldn't.
He put his hand right in Chris in the bushy mop of Paul Gasol and said, "I don't like that." Do you?
No, I'm sure he didn't.
Man, oh man.
Paul Gasol, 1+1.
There's Kobe and Chris Paul still going at each other.
Chris Paul just bought a new home in Bel Air. I said, "When do you move in?" "We've already moved in." "So how could that be? You just bought it." I said, "How long was your escrow?" He said, 2 days. It's an $8.5 million house. I suspect financing wasn't involved.
No.
Gasol knocks it down.
Not the typical. He's not the typical guy.